dumbbell kickbacks. Again, the upper arm is crucial. The humerus bone remains stationary. That's the upper arm bone. So you go to work on that tricep by keeping your belly button in, good arch in your back, chest up, stabilize your body with your one hand on the bench, and then just go to work.